the people who was working on this company wants really to change the world, not just to change a car. And they have all the DNA in their blood.